What's up everybody, it's Dear Gamer, and today I'm going to show you how to manipulate and use Google Trends to get powerful keywords, descriptions, and tag words that you can use to make your videos more popular and search better on YouTube. Alright, let's get going. So, diving into Google Trends, you have a lot of options available to you, but first, let's start off by clicking on right here. Then we're going to go to top search, top charts. So me, I have a gaming channel, but this video can be useful to anybody, not just gamers. There's all kind of categories in here. So I want to go to games and say I want to make a video and say what games are trending right now. What are people interested in? So I can click on games. And look at that, top of the charts is Destiny. Not surprised. Why? Because Taken King, the DLC, just came out. And under that is Legos, and you have some other games as well. But say I want to go to Destiny and see, okay, how is Destiny performing? What are people searching? The cool thing about Google Trends is it gets keywords and searches not just from YouTube, but from Google as well, but also other third-party market research information as well. So starting up top, we have four different categories. We can do United States, whatever region you want, time frame, categories, and web search. So what I want to do is I want to change this to worldwide, because YouTube is worldwide. A lot of people speak English, but for people that, and you want to be mindful of that as well, because sometimes some of these searches, you're going to find that certain words you're going after, they're popular in certain regions, and those regions might not understand the language you're speaking, so be mindful of that as well. So let's do worldwide. I wanted something a little more accurate, so let's do that past 90 days. That's kind of, it's not too bad. Then we can go categories, we can leave that open. Let's go to YouTube. All right, let's see how Destiny is performing. You can see we're talking about Destiny because right here in this category. So Destiny is on a rise right now. Why? Because of that DLC. So, oh, look at that, it's popular. This scaling goes from 0 to 100. And 100, they consider it as a peak. So where is getting the most searches? So let's see, where is Destiny popular right now? United States, United Kingdom. These are where it's popular. So now, this is the information you want right here. So what are people searching for when they're looking for Destiny? So they're looking for Destiny Taken King. The Taken King, all these little abbreviations of different ways of spelling them or putting the words together are all necessary. So you can use some of these words, put them in your description, put them in your title, or tags. They click on right now, rising, say, what does this mean? Breakout, that means this word, this phrase right here is booming. What is this? Destiny's 2.0, this is a new update. Or Exotic Swords, Destiny TDK, these are abbreviations you can use in your tags or your description. Again, that can, look at the percentage of search people are looking for. These are astronomical. So if you're interested in making a video on Destiny, this would be a good place to start, or anywhere, regardless of what category you want to make or what industry you're in and what your channel is about. Find out what people are searching for. So let's switch it up a little bit. Let's go to, all right, I'm gonna exit out of Destiny. Then I'm gonna go to clear, and now everything's fresh. Let me look at cars. I'm interested to see what cars are popular right now amongst the YouTube search. So, oh, BMW. Okay, let's see what's going on with BMW. So if I click on BMW, it takes me to here, where Georgia's. These are the regions that are searching for BMW the most. If I go down here, what kind of BMWs? Oh, the 2015, M3s. All right. So now let's see what's rising. What just caught a trend? Okay, look at that. The next year BMW. People are already considering the next year models of these BMWs. So, if you're gonna write an article or you're gonna make a video on BMWs, it might be a good incentive to talk about some new stuff that you might be wondering is gonna come out, what you're hoping for, or what you think BMW might do. Another cool thing we can do is we can compare this. So say I want to compare this to, compare this to Audis. And I put quotation marks so it gives me exact key search terms. So how does BMW, how does Audi compare to BMW? Right now BMW is more popular. So you can see the trends are kind of, the thing about them, they're pretty consistent throughout the year. So that means people are searching for cars, looking at car videos all year round. So if I call right here, I can look at Audi. Oh, look at that. Poland and Germany. These are where these cars are popular. And if I want to make a video on Audi, I can see what keywords. These are the keywords that people are interested in. And what's on the rise? these are rise right now. Alright, so this is some information you can use. Google Trends is very powerful, and the cool thing about this service is free. Google gives us so many services that are free that we need to take, that you can take advantage of and utilize to make your videos more popular, get them in the hands of people that want to watch it. Because it's one thing to make great content, but it's a shame if no one can see that great content we're creating. But everybody, thanks for watching. Please check out my gaming channel, Dear Gamer. And if you have any questions or you want any suggestions, you want me to clarify anything, please leave your questions and comments in the comment section below. I would love to hear from you, and I want to continue this dialogue with you after this video has been published. Everybody, have a great night and enjoy.